when you see the big pipes, that's where the toilets are going to be. You're going to see smaller pipes. That's going to be for your traditional drains, for like your sinks or vents running up through the attic to allow the water to flow correctly.